Video. Do you mind? Yeah, well, some people are trying to do something. You are an idiot.
Target area, upper right hand quarter, watch, is called the Silcock line, or Silcock guard. In this position, look for left to the cot. I'm engaged in Silcock because my blade is touching, making contact with Daniel's blade, pushing his blade more towards my right hand side. If I trace the blade back to my side, it's an upper right hand side. Blade, I'll force him to disengage. Disengage. Send an aim. Remember, disengage. Disengage. Where you go.
Yes, off, Ben.
So I'm engaged in Silcock like this. So if I take the blade away, there's mine, extend the knee, lunge it, attack barrier, recover. Remember on the recovery, keep the hand high. Once more. Yeah, remember on the recovery. Hang on, if I take the blade away, direct attack, lunge, recover. Good. If I now pressure, we do the disengage, engage, extend, lunge, and recover. And guard, remember, keep the hand high. Yeah, on the recovery, keep the hand high. Yeah, thank you, guard. Once more, guard. So we engage in six. Okay. That's because that's what we do with that. So here we go again, on guard. Here we go. Just before feint. Okay, keep it direct. Keep it there, hold it there. Okay, that's a feint. If he continues with the attack, it's direct. The point is this: I could then come back and try and engage the player. Before I do, we disengage it.
Leave it.
I pressure, you disengage, extend, aim, feint, draw the parry, disengage, hit. Back again, that's black. That is C for Andrew, okay, in half. So we've got about the mission, so this keeps it, he's at hand. Engage, tendency is to push the leg on your inside, across your part. That's why I'm using the leg inside.
Well, obviously I'm not. You won't have a choice about it. You like it or not. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
hold it. Hang on. Thank you.
So 23, 24.
Oh, I think I've got a new job.